Christine is quickly putting on her union cameraman hat while she goes over and does that.
Snowball tracks.
See him
tracks. And I send you a note, and I'm rolling tracks of
goodbye, that's all she wrote. Welcome F and G in Jackson, and I'll be dancing on a pony again. Then lead you round town like a stalking hound with your tail tucked between your legs.
Different people up here, and I don't know if this sounds like
some of us more different than others.
Yes, yes. But anyhow, it's a really warm and welcoming place where when we feel we come here, we can bring whatever we got, and you guys will give it a try. And so if you're us, that's a really, really big deal. So this is a great place to play. I just wanted to say thank you.
Are we doing something experimental?
I don't know.
Thank you.
tell many planes are gonna come back home full of boxes. For we realize we sent too many soldiers to die. Peter, Paul, and Mary song. Got one couple. Who thinks of it as a Bob Dylan song? Who doesn't think of it as anybody's song?
Who thinks of it as a Bobby and Christine and Gingy song?
There we go. If I had a lot more time, one of the things I'd really like to do would be to play in a Peter, Paul, and Mary band. Which, like, just really would be great.
I'd like to sing in a Peter, Paul, and Mary band.
That's what I mean.
Okay, we got another Bob Dylan song for y'all.
Another Bob Dylan song, except this one has 11,900 words. I think he wrote it for his doctoral thesis. I was a big fan of a guy named Jerry Garcia. When I was a younger man, I used to chase him all over the country. Go see him a million times. He took this Bob Dylan song, and we're going to play it the way he did. And it's really neat. It's got kind of a lot of energy to it, we think.
She was working in a topless place, and I stepped in for a
So that's kind of new for us. So give us a little latitude on that.
It goes really fast. When you're up here, it feels like somebody turned on the blender on high speed and just left it there.
This is one of those songs I can sing it alone, but I love to sing it with my friend Gingy here. So how about I take one verse, you take one verse, and then we see what happens.
Yeah.
Sort of being on stage in your undies or whatever. Fortunately, I get to get my pick back now.
Well, most of us actually do have undies on, though, really. So it's okay.
Yeah,
we are.
Yeah,
maybe.
I'm pretty sure. So we'll... I'm going to feature Gingy here in this next one.
We'll do a song that you probably know the beginning of, and those of you who have heard me do this here know that I add a little bit of my life story on the end of it.
Gingy dated over 300,000 men, and her mother had to vet all of them, so that's what this song is really about.